change. You do what you gotta do. For kids.
Most employers don't want mothers. It's a competitive market.
You don't know me.
For money, you survive.
Now might be the time.
For what?
For you.
Our husbands have 24 months left on their sentences.
Sorry, baby.
This is the Irish mob, organized crime.
We're gonna take care of you. You girls are gonna be just fine.
We got no money.
Can't even make the rent with what they gave me last night.
They didn't want me in the family in the first place.
40 years we pay protection and we don't get nothing for it.
They have been telling us forever that we are never gonna do anything but have babies. Bunch of men that have forgotten what family means.
So we remind them.
You look pretty, Mama.
Pretty doesn't matter. It's just a tool women use.
What?
Anything we want.
What do you want?
We are gonna have crews everywhere.
I can see you got brains, and I know you got money. But we got one thing that you don't. We got criminals.
I told you we can't go around working for a bunch of women.
You are not smarter than me. I will wipe you off the face of the earth.
I don't want you to do it. I want you to teach me how to do it.
Just to be clear, now we run this neighborhood.
Step off my business.
Baby, it's my business now.
They're gonna swallow this entire city. You go to war, there's no coming back.
Alfonso Coretti wants to talk.
If we go to Brooklyn, we're dead.
What do you wear to something like that? You get dressed up?
Are you kidding?
What?
My God, I lost count again.